See, that's what happens when you go bird watching and you're not focusing on lions. You find a very lazy big boy. One of the Kichwe or triangle males. Isn't he beautiful? He is looking very, very much like he is not. He doesn't have any plans to move anytime soon. I'd say he's been lying in the shade of this poor, dead. What is it? It is a bosque. It is a shepherd's tree. I think for the majority of the day. You can actually hear him breathing, even over the strong wind. There are some giraffe wandering past in the background. They don't look like they've spotted him just yet. The other giraffe directly in front of us has spotted another lion. And you can see that one there. Where is he there? That, oh, now he stopped looking, but staring intently towards the edge of the croton thickets. Till about 3 seconds ago, both of those were. And there's another male lion sleeping down there. Where is he now? A little bit more, I think, Ferg. There he is. There we go. So two out of four are around. That could mean all four out of four are around, spread out through this area. Well, hello, Ilana, who's 14 years old. Ilana is saying lions have a better night vision, right? But do they have the same day vision as people? Ilana, you are spot on. Indeed, they have very, very good night vision, about 8 times better than us. But their day vision is very good, as equal, not quite, but oh, yeah, as equally as good as their night vision. However, it is not like our vision. So our vision, we see lots of different colors and we see detail. A lion is a doesn't see nearly as much color, and also it's not as in focus. So, well, what we would call in focus, their eyes are designed specifically to pick up movement, and that's because of how they hunt. Now, with our eyes, we need to see color and we need to see detail, so we don't eat any poisonous berries and things like that from when we were evolving out in the African bush, because of course modern-day humans have only been in our current form for about between 200 and 400,000 years, the same as our lion lying next to us. So we actually evolved at the same time, but we evolved very different survival strategies. We evolved 8 times, while the lions are sleeping, so we weren't wandering around at night where the lions were going to eat us. Well, it looks like he wouldn't eat anything right now, but of course that can change in a couple of seconds. Hey, Fatso. He's not listening to me today. And now remember, if you want to ask questions like Ilana just did, hashtag SafariLive on Twitter.